I mean, there are pros and cons of both Eglow and Anglo.
I guess it's a good idea for a new union, because of course Bottas have to drag themselves up to the boot, so giving Vettel live young in the water does seem like a good plan. Just as Paul Bowen could perhaps take over by the car, so the idea is driving and pushing and producing
a lot. So where the mother retains the egg inside her body, incubates it internally before it hatches internally and is born live. Well, I asked Mike Benton, and he